Heyo, it's me. Welcome back to the Astroneer's Let's Play. Or I guess it's Astroneer. We're disconnected from our tether line over here just for a second because I decided just to come over here, and I don't know why I did it off camera, but I literally just came over here and I dug the ground a little bit underneath this guy, and I got another research pod. So let's go ahead and just bring this back to base. See what we can do with it. But that's pretty cool, you know? You get these cool little seeds from underneath all these different places. So perhaps we're not looking in the right places, or perhaps we're not looking in enough places to find these research seeds. So let's put this guy here. Let's see what we get. We got a pearl, so we're gonna unlock something. Give me something good. Storage. That is important for this episode. I'm very happy that we got that. So let's go over here and figure out what we need in order to make this printer, because that's how we're going to make the storage. So we need two coppers, which I believe is possible. What is this? This is copper. How did that end up there? That's weird. Yeah, so you know what we're going to do? We're going to go down into a cave, like right off the bat here. And actually, let me grab a couple tethers if I have any. I don't. Okay, well, if we see any compound on the way, I'll definitely kind of grab that before we head down. So how's everybody doing today? I'm doing really, really well. We did some awesome work on the stream the other day. Yesterday, actually, as of recording this video, it was yesterday. And it was pretty darn fun, man. I have to say, Kevin, I was streaming with Kevin, and he's always a good time, you know. Now, what is this? There's a research guy. I bet you there's another one underneath. No? No problems. No problems at all. We're going to go ahead and figure out a way to get back up here before we lose all of our oxygen. So we're going to go like this. Going to pull a bridge down. Oxygen is at 50%. Can we run up this or no? Nope. So let's try to, try to pull this out a little bit more. And then get ourselves back up here. How do we get out of here? Okay, you know what? First things first, we're just gonna grab this oxygen. Just to stay alive. Okay, all right, so we have some oxygen on us. Let's go ahead really quickly, just grab this copper ore. And it looks like this over here is laterite. This is the aluminum ore, which is pretty cool. Did we just take that guy and put him there? Okay, that's the same guy. I just want to get another copper out of this. Okay, we got another copper. I'm going to see if I can get yet another one before we end up on our last limb of oxygen here. We're pretty close. Get it? One more. Come on, I feel it. I feel it. This is the one. This is the one right here. Nope. All right, this is the package. There it is. Okay. Now we are getting out of here because we are out of stuff. Let's see. How did we get out of here? Let's go up to here. How did we get in the first place? Oh, I see. We should have time here because we were proactive. Yeah, we're fine. We're totally fine. Hell yeah, guys. Okay, so that's just a quick little excavation trip just to kind of get ourselves a little bit of resource. I think we go this way, right? To get back home? Yeah, it's right here. Cool, so we weren't even that far from home, but there's a really nice expansive cave with some good ores in there that we can utilize and all that good stuff. So, yeah, so hopefully the quality looks a lot better than it did on the first two episodes. Last episode was like the first one of us really bumping up the quality and hoping that it looks a little better. So, just let me know if it looks any better, or if you can't really see a difference, or if you care. Alright, looks like we got another piece of copper, so we actually have both of the coppers, already made up here just to make this printer. So let's go ahead and do it. Put the copper in, make the printer. Nice. Okay, so we have to have power. Let's grab some organic. Oops. I don't want to do that. I just wanted to do this. I haven't played I haven't played Astroneer in a day or two. So, bear with me. But our printer should be full on power pretty soon, and then we can figure out what we can put in there. In the meantime, though, I'm just going to do a little bit of busy work. I'm going to put this on here and smelt those up. Should do pretty quick. All right, so solar panels, storage. So we need some compound. Wind turbine. What? That's crazy. So lithium we need for batteries. Copper we need for a big generator. Hello. Let's use it to make that. Let's do that. Let's use our copper. Make a big boy generator. I like this plan. Let's do this. Wow, this thing is cool. Look at how big this... Wow. It requires coal? It requires coal. Okay. Okay, I see. I see you. Okay. I guess we'll leave this here on the ground for now. We don't really have the ability to utilize this yet, so we'll just kind of leave it here like so. That's fine. Can we push it over? No. Good to go then. Yeah, we can also put organic on that. Or we could use compound to make some storage. What is this happening now? I guess we should make storage from here? Or is it kind of like we have to, or is it like we have to take the seed off or something? So the solar panel just goes there for now, I guess. Actually, no, we're full on power, so we don't need to have that connected. I mean, honestly, I think we just drive a rover down there, dude. You know what I mean? Like, we drive a rover down, maybe we get a solar panel. Maybe we get some compound really quick and get a solar panel. Because we still have no compound. So once we get to 50%, we're just going to turn back. But it looks like we can get a tether out to here. And maybe find some compound. Yeah, it looks like there's some right over here. Perfect. Okay. So what we can do with this is make some more tethers. But also we can make the solar panel. That's what we're going to do. So if we can get three out of this, then I'm comfortable making some tethers. There's one. Two. Yeah, we'll get three. There's three. Can we get four? I'd love to get as much out of this as possible. Maybe five. Hell yeah, there's five. There might be enough for six. Likely not, but there is a possibility here. Let's go ahead and make some more tethers. Looks like we drained it. Ooh! There is hope. Yeah, it's over. Okay, so let's head back to base. Ooh, there's resin here. What are we doing not mining up this resin, boys? This is important resource. I'm here, come on. Let me suffocate. There's definitely resin. Come on. Yeah, there we go. What? Oh, here we go. Okay. So we are here. We have done a thing. Is that just organic? That's organic. Okay. So, back to base we go. And we're going to pretty much just like soup up the rover with some nice stuff and then go. Should be all set to go. But it looks like that generator needs coal, man. I'm not sure. I'm very unsure of how that's going to work. All right, it's doing a weird thing. We're going to move it and then try this again. There we are. You want to just settle yourself? There we go. He's pretty darn settled there. Hopefully he's fine now. So I didn't realize that the generator required copper. Yeah, so we could make solar panels. And I think I'm going to make one. Because we do have four compound. This is a beefed up solar panel made by the printer. And I think we're actually just going to shove that like right on there. And then we'll probably need to expand off of this to put batteries. I'll probably have to put a battery right there. Yeah. So a battery will go there. And then we will expand further from this tether or this little line here and probably make more stuff out here. But other than that, let's go ahead and put our compound away. Okay. Actually, how much does it take to make storage? 2 compound? Yeah, it's happening. Happening right now. Kaboom. Because what storage will do, it's really cool. I tried it out on a stream. I want to show you guys what it does. It's really nice. So basically, we have storage here, and if you put it down, look what it does. It folds out and makes 2 slots into 8 slots, which is real nice. And then, I guess, can we put it on here? But it won't fold out. But at least, yeah, so we have 8 slots here for, like, different upgrades and different, you know, we could store stuff on there, which is really cool. I think we can definitely work with that. So, let's go ahead and take this bad boy. And just kind of go roving. Oh, geez. That popped off right away. Should we not have solar panels on these? I guess not, huh? I guess not. We lost the other one at some point, too. All right, we'll just go with this for now. Cool, we found some compound. This will be really good for during the day. We can go out and just kind of explore and gather things and then come back. So this could be an exploration episode. Compound is so useful, man. I'm so glad we're finding it. I'm so glad we're finding it. Out of power? The car should be giving me power. Should be a little more compound here before we're done. There we go. Okay, that's probably most of it. I don't think we're going to get a whole other piece out of it, so we will continue on here. If we can find a power node... Actually, wait. There's a power node. I just definitely don't want to get stuck out here, you know, with no power. So I think what we'll do is we'll actually go back to the base and see if we can charge this bad boy up again. And just click on that and see if he charges. Looks like he will not. So, huh. I guess maybe we try to do this. See if this works. If we come over here and we put a piece of power on that. Oh yeah, it does. Oh yeah, it does. And I think we will store up all of our compound. This is a lot of compound here. This is good. This is definitely good. Beautiful, beautiful amounts of compound there. Woo! Okay. So, we should actually be good here if we want to, like, drive away. We should be, like, totally baller. Let's go exploring, man. I want to see what all these big things are. Like, these big plants and stuff. And, like, what the heck this thing is. Like, what is this? I haven't been able to get out here far enough. I'm sure there's a research pod under here. So, let me dig that. Yeah. There's a research pod right there. Can we shove that on our storage? Maybe shove that on the back or something. No? How does this work? Put the storage down. Ah, I see. I see. So we can put a research pod on the back there. That sucks. Because we can't transport it. That's okay. We'll go ahead and build up around this. Oh, it looks like it fell by accident. I didn't mean to do that. Let's go ahead and just keep driving here, and we will... I guess we'll just know that that's right there. Now, look at this play. Hey, it's blinking red. What does this mean? What is this? This looks like something. Oh, hell yeah, it is. Okay, let's start piling up some pods here. This is cool, man. Look at this place. There's a whole seat right here. What? That's incredible. There's a seat just chilling right there. Can we look inside this thing? Dude, I want to dig down and see what's in here. It's blinking red. I feel like there's got to be something lower down here. Right? Like, look at this. Oh my gosh, yeah, there is stuff. Yeah, so there's lithium, copper. Oh, lithium, copper, aluminum, hydrazine, it looks like. And here's some sort of like cracked plate. Maybe the floor. Dude, what did we just come upon? Ooh, is this poisonous? A little bit. We should build a bridge getting out. Okay, maybe that's all that it was? I wonder if we can, like, connect to this thing, though. I want to know more about this thing. This thing looks really interesting. But anyway, all right, so we got some stuff to gather, some stuff to haul home. And we're not super, super far from the house, but it's going to be a little bit of a bother to haul all this stuff back. So, actually, I think we might do... Oh, dude, we got to go check that out, especially because now it's daytime. Let's do this. Let's fill up our storage with compound, shall we? And good things. All right, let's fill up our storage with as much stuff as we can. Oh, I didn't want to do that. This is crazy, dude. There's so much stuff. Let's fill up our storage with all these things, all these precious materials. Put the solar panel back down there. Okay. So let's gather some compound here. This is a huge, huge step up. I mean, look at this. Our power doesn't go away. It's amazing. We've got enough solar energy right now, I think, to supply plenty of expansion. Yeah, let's just mine it all up first, and then we'll worry about... Whoa, buddy! Hello! Going a little nutballs there, huh? Yeah, this is the biggest deposit of compound I've ever seen. This is incredible. Look at this. This will supply us for a long time, dude. Look at this. It's stacking up in front of us, and we're full on the backpack side. Oh, my goodness. Look at all the compound. This is craziness. All right. Let's just continue to deposit this stuff, because we're actually out of space, and we'll have to come back. Can we make a beacon? Yeah, we're going to make a beacon with one of these compounds. This place is hot stuff, man. Hot stuff. And we will place this beacon down right here. Okay. So let us continue here just to gather all of our things. And it looks like we can take this compound. Shove it on the front here? No? let's do like a... Can we put this solar panel here? And put this compound here? Yeah. Okay. Let's just go home. Quickly. If we could tell where home was. There it is. We'll get ourselves all of these materials back to the base. And I want to see if I can do something, actually. Oh, Alright, we're good. Ooh, solar fell off. Oh, there's our other solar panel. Look at that. Dude, come back here. Get back here. You crazy solar panel? Jeez. Alright, let's just place these down here for now. I mean, I guess why not allow them to generate for the base? But, like, at the same time, we're kind of good on generation right now. Can we make a truck? A shuttle? Hello. Okay, so a truck is going to require 4 aluminum. Do we even have 4 aluminum? We've got a crap ton of other things, so let's just kind of put that all away. Actually, let's just make a bunch of storage. Let's expand a little bit here, guys. Let's do this. Let's make a bunch of storage. First, I'm actually just going to put this compound down. But then we're going to make like a bunch of storage, just a little storage array. And we're going to store all of our stuff in there. Dude, this is a crazy amount of compound. Oh my gosh. Get some organic over here. All right. This is a big haul. Big haul. So, in order to make more storages, we're going to do 2 more storage. 1. And we will grab some resin to expand over there. And I guess this, what did we say, was going to be our batteries and stuff? So what we'll do is we'll put a battery on that, right? But then we're also going to expand again and do this. And then we're going to expand again. And do this. We're going to do a big square. We'll do like a pentagon. Do we have enough resin? Because I really want to get these all connected up together and make it look crazy cool. And what sucks now is actually I can't cancel this. Maybe I can cancel this one. I wanted this to be more level. Oh, no thanks. I wanted this to look more like this before we expanded it. So now this is like super low into the ground. So we might just do that as like a battery down there, you know? We might just leave that as a battery. And we'll figure out what we want to do with that. Maybe it'll be a platform for something. But, you know, for now, we'll leave it how it is. And then over here, we will come out and do something. Because that'll stay level. You know what I mean? And then I guess we can expand one that comes out here. All right. So this is weird looking. But it should work. I guess I really screwed up, didn't I? Yeah, I screwed it up pretty good. I shouldn't have done that. I should have just done 4. But we have storage now that we can kind of start the place down. And let's do it again. Let's put compound. Oh, are we out of power? We are out of power. Let's grab some organic. Let's put that in there. The generator isn't even attached to anything. And we will put more compound in here, make more storage. Okay. Perfect. So it looks like we could put like a... I don't know. I guess we'll put like a storage here. And then... the other one can become... something else. We'll have enough energy to do something else here. A wind turbine? I don't know how that'll look. It will look weird no matter what we do, I think. So maybe we just want to do something small. Like a solar panel. I got no problem doing a solar panel. Let's do that. We don't want to dig into our compound reserves too quickly here. But at the same time, it's a big compound reserve. And then we're going to go back there. We're going to move a couple of things from there back over to here. And then we should be fine. Okay, so once that opens, this will look a little bit more... Yeah, I mean, it's still going to look stupid, but it'll look a little better, I think. And then I think if we flatten this to this before we create this next platform. Do I have resin to do this? No, but I'm going to do that. Actually, I'm going to cancel that and pull it out to like here and flatten this just a little more. Nice. Okay. Coolness, coolness. So I guess we'll wait until day. Or I guess I'll wait until like it looks like daytime will come. Then we'll head back out. So what would we need for this? 4 aluminum. It's no fun, to be honest. I guess we start to kind of remove some of these things. I think what we'll do is we'll kind of take all of our metals and all of our really good resources and stuff, and we'll put those on the storages. And we'll continue to put just our dumb stuff, like our normal stuff back, in the cave. So like stuff like this, for example, we'll do metals over here. We'll do aluminum and copper and stuff. And then over here, we'll do like lithium and hydrazines, you know, like those types of things. So, yeah, so I guess we could make another battery, but I think we would want to make it with 2 lithium, like a big battery. So we'll do that. But yeah, so we could take our hydrazine, I guess, and shove that over here. Yep. And that's good. That's really good. So, you know, we can start to kind of migrate all this back and get more space. Yes, buddy, it's compound. It is. Yeah. This is cool, man. This is definitely cool. Let's take this piece. Put this one down. Beautiful. All right. So, daytime's coming. Let's head out. Oh, geez. Let me go ahead and remove all of these off of that. Put those away before we go. Should I stay or should I go? Just put these on the ground. Just put them on the ground. Compound on the ground. Compound pyramid? Compound pyramid? There we go. And some organic as well. Coolness. So let's just go then. It's already daytime. Faster than I thought it would be. Let's get out of here. And let's actually... Let's do this the smart way. Let's leave the storage thingy here. I guess I should do that. I guess I shouldn't really put storage thingies on the... platform. I really should just put storage thingies on the ground for themselves, because I think they'll be pretty stable. All right, so we can carry one of these and get in. Yeah, can we carry one of these on the back or something? No. Okay, so it's gonna have to be one at a time that we do this. So I guess we kind of get a little more stuff in our backpack first, and then we go. Wow, look at all this freaking compound. All right. We'll continue to mine this compound. It's a beautiful thing. I'll take some of this just so I don't die. Okay. And we were going to go over here, and we're going to see if there's any more research things to be had. Oh yeah, look at this. There's a little thingy here. Can I connect something to that? Can I connect like a solar panel to this? I want to uproot it. I want to see what's in here. Whoa. What is this? What is that? I think this is a, this looks like it's a pod. It is. Dude, that is interesting though. We'll have to come back to that because we're kind of out of power and, you know, we've already used up all the oxygen that we gathered. So let's get back here because it's a slow walk back to this place. I mean, I guess we can kind of sprint and then pick it up and throw it and sprint. I guess that's a little faster, isn't it? But we're fine. Okay, so we'll go back. We'll take this one back. And then we'll go ahead and continue that. You know, we'll go back and maybe we'll charge up. Maybe we'll grab some solar panels. We should have grabbed some solar panels. But we'll do this quick. You know, we'll get this done. So let's do this. Grab this bad boy. Put him here. And then we'll take these two solar panels. And we'll put them like a toe. Alright, can I get some solar panels for myself? Here we are. We'll do this. The base has plenty of energy. This nice truck is not going to use that much energy. So we should be fine. To just go back and forth here. It's very fast to go on the rover. Like, you don't realize, but you cover lots of ground using the rover. We'll take this guy. We'll bring him back. It's really cool, the transport. I think it's a neat addition. It's really, really cool. So you can see we are actually burning power just a little bit as we go here. But I think that's just because it's nighttime now. So we'll hook up. We'll hook up as we transport this thing just so we can charge up a little bit. Looks like we're not charging up, so let's just steal some of our power. Alright. Ooh, it was perfect, too. I got just the perfect amount. And we will exchange a solar panel for the power thing, and we'll just hold the solar panel. Alright, we're pretty close here to being done. You know, as much as it's tedious, it's also just beautiful, man, to just, like, drive around. It's pretty fun to just drive around in this rover. Okay, so we need a seat, which I honestly think we could just come back for whenever we need a seat. You know, it's not really that big of a deal. I think we'll just do this. We'll come back, and then I guess off camera I'll bring the seat back as well. It's, you know, I don't need to do that, but this is fun, dude. This is a fun trip, dude. This is the quick little trip over to the quarry, I guess, like the place where there's lots of resources, you know. And then we will connect right here, like so. And we'll take our research guy, and we'll start doing research. We'll start popping this power on here as well. Okay, we got a pearl. This is big. Habitat. What does that mean? What is a habitat? I've got to see. Is it over here? To make a habitat? Oh, no way. You can make another place? Like, you can settle again. Is this real life? Can I just, like, make a new area? Dude, do not tell me I can just make a new area. Oh my gosh, and then you have it install itself. Dude, this is crazy. We're holding this guy hostage for a while. Oh man. Oh man, we're gonna rotate him this way. Oh wait, there's little buttons on the back of these? Hey, there's buttons on the back of this. Can we put the solar panel there? No. We put little solar panels there? Yeah. We'll do that. I wonder if that contributes power to, like, the entire base. That'd be sick. Okay, so let's continue doing our research here. Let's see what we got. We're unlocking a lot of stuff. I guess we need some power. Maybe that'll fill us up all the way. Probably not, though. Oh, it does. That's amazing. It's just enough, actually. Another pearl. Or I guess in this case, it's a technology thing. Trade platform. Okay, I've heard a couple things about this trade platform, and apparently it's like pretty overpowered. So we'll see how it works. We'll see if we can make one. We need to get some more power over here. But, I mean, I guess we'll do... We really should just put some storage down like this, you know? Put our storages down like this. Just remove this for now. And just, like, take the whole storage. And just have them down like that. Right? Yeah, what's wrong with doing that? And we'll do it on both sides for this guy then. So we could just store like a bunch of things. But for example though, we can put compound in here, I believe. And it will just automatically like go in. Yeah, you see that? It kind of uses it like a resource or like an inventory like we would as humans. Okay. We're going to wait until daytime one more time. I know this is a longer episode, but I really want to see how this works. Like, I want to see this happen. Daytime is here. So, this solar panel is open. Power is coming back to the base. And, damn, that thing is very powerful, that solar panel. A generator, a habitat, a one seat. We still need another lithium to make a battery. Okay, I think we're good for now. Let's go ahead and open up this last cage. That's the last one, right? Okay, got a pearl. What else can we unlock? I haven't heard about much other stuff. Power cells! What are those? Can you make them through here? Okay. Let's make some power cells. I wonder now if I can make, like, big power cells, too. No. Okay. Let's make a power cell, dude. Let's see what they do. Are they just, like, extra power? What do they do? Maybe it's like a an energy reducer. I have no idea. I have no idea. This guy's nice, but he's full, so we'll move him. And then what? I mean, we're good, right? This base is feeling nice, man. I think next time what we're gonna try to do is get ourselves. Let's pull the solar panel here somewhere. I don't care where it goes, but it's gotta go somewhere. It's fine, right there. Next time, I think we're going to make this trade platform. So I think what we'll try to do is we got to get some more resin. So we'll go back over to the resource area over there because it's a brand new area. And we'll see what we can do about getting some more resin. And maybe we'll do our trade platform down here on the bottom, right in here. This feels like a nice place to do some trading, you know? Maybe we flatten some of this out. Some more. And get a nice little area, right? Right? Check this out. Flatten this out like this. And then flatten this out to there. And there you go. And then obviously flatten this to that. And this to that. And then pull it all back just a little bit. Okay. This looks good. I'm happy with this. All right, peeps. Well, that's going to do this episode. It was a little bit drawn out, but that was mostly just because we ran through and, you know, kind of keep on running back and forth and everything throughout most of this episode. But that's totally cool. Like, that's kind of part of this game, and it's part of the beauty of, you know, having patience and just, you know, playing the game and loving what you're doing. So we will end it there. Thank you very much for watching. And if you enjoyed, make sure you hit that like button. And if you are seriously enjoying these episodes, make sure you, you know, leave me a comment. Let me know how you're doing. Let me know what you feel about the series. And if you like this game, I really like this game. It's the reason I'm playing it, you know? But yeah, leave me a comment or something, or you know, if you want to subscribe to the channel, that's awesome. It's always nice to have a lot of people to subscribe to your channel, you know, just to people like let you know that they're enjoying your content. Willing to put you on that list, you know. So thanks for watching, guys, and I will go ahead and I guess I'll finish out by getting one more organic here. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.